This video is going to show you how to replace the needle threader on a Singer Confidence style machine. This particular needle threader, you just pull down, and once it gets to its stopping point, don't twist it forward, just keep it pulled down, and just keep pulling down, and you'll see this part will just snap off. And then, to reattach, you'll see that the needle threader has two slots, one here and one on the other side. So one slot will be on the side that the little finger handle's on, and the other slot will be on the side that the actual needle threader's on. You simply take, and there's on this bar that the needle threader attaches to, there's two little posts that stick out. You want to line those slots up with that post, and of course you want your finger tab to be on this side and your needle threader, actual needle threader, to be on that side, and you just line it up with those posts, take your finger and give it a little push with a little effort upwards, it'll snap right on, and this is now ready to use. And of course, always make sure when you're using your needle threader that your needle is in the full upright position, like here. There's our full upright position, and there's a little metal hair in here that goes through the eye of the needle. If your needle is off a little bit and you try to use this, if it's not in the full upright position, it'll hit above or below the eye and it'll bend that little metal hair, which sometimes can be bent back using a steak knife, or it will require replacement of this needle threader. And that's how you replace a needle threader on a Singer Confidence style sewing machine.